What does that mean for the Democrats rolling into 2024? No one really thinks inflation is going to go away anytime soon. No one's serious, at least.
Well, and they keep,
where does this put them?
They keep spending more and more. I think it puts them in 1980. It puts them at the end of 4 years in Jimmy Carter. The disaster, we're seeing Jimmy Carter 2.0, hyperinflation, stagflation, disasters abroad, a weak president. I don't think Joe Biden will run in 24.